My name is Sophie Pavitt. I'm an esthetician based in New York, and today I'm going to go through my two favorite Ulla Henriksson products with you. Now, it's common knowledge that these two products are truly my favorite products on the Ulla Henriksson line. They are Banana Bright Vitamin C Serum and then the Banana Bright Eye Cream. These work so lovely together, and they're both packed with amazing illuminating ingredients, perfect for that transitional hot to cool seasonal change that we're all experiencing. Now, the Banana Bright Vitamin C Serum is packed with three main active ingredients. They are vitamin C, obviously. This will help reduce the appearance of dark spots and discoloration. Also, because it's a high percentage, it's gonna encourage collagen production, which is fab. Polyhydroxy acids, which are gonna help prep the skin, gently exfoliate, and product penetration will be better because of that ingredient. And then also hyaluronic acid, which is gonna help moisten and plump the skin. The Banana Bright Eye Cream is a combination of vitamin C and collagen, which is really, really gonna help protect and hydrate, brighten this really delicate area of skin underneath the eye. And as an added bonus, both of these products contain banana powder pigment. Now, what is that? It's an ingredient that's gonna help reflect light away from the skin, just giving you an amazing illumination. Now, how do we apply these products? The first thing is I cleanse my skin in the morning. Doesn't matter what cleanser you're using, and then I go straight into my vitamin C serum. Couple of pumps. And that goes all over the face and neck. Don't forget the back of the neck too. Next is the eye cream, and just a little, I like to pat it on under the eye. You don't want to drag the really delicate skin under the eye. And then after that, I'm going to follow with an SPF. I don't tend to use very much moisturizer in the morning. I usually find that these two ingredients and my SPF are enough hydration for the day, and then I moisturize in the evening. I think it's also worth pointing out just how good a value these two products are together. The serum and the eye cream are really, really reasonable, and they're gonna give you amazing benefits for your morning and your evening routine.